The ostrich is a bird that cannot fly, but it is the fastest runner of all birds. The ostrich can reach speeds of 65 to 75 kilometers per hour. They are cowardly and anxious animals. In case of danger, it can escape at a speed of 90 kilometers. They have very strong legs. It can run for half an hour without stopping. They are a showy animal. Many languages have similar expressions such as bury your head in the sand like an ostrich, referring to cowardice and shyness. However, this is misinformation. No ostrich buries its head in the sand. There are two reasons why this may appear to be the case. First, ostriches lay their eggs in holes in the ground. Periodically, they check the eggs and change their direction. The second reason is that they try to anticipate an approaching danger by putting their heads close to the ground and listening carefully. From a distance, it may look like they are burying their heads. However, it only looks that way for these two reasons. The ostrich has a small head and a large body. It is the largest of all birds. The ostrich weighs between 63 and 150 kilograms. Only its legs hold between 18 and 20 kilograms. They can carry 200 to 250 kilograms with their legs. The male ostrich has a larger body and is taller. The female ostrich, on the contrary, is shorter and has a smaller body. Male ostriches live longer than females. Females die earlier due to oviposition and weak bodies. Adult males have black feathers and white wings and tail. Females are gray, brown, and white. Both males and females have a bald neck. The neck and thighs of females are pinkish. Males can be gray and pink. The ostrich can grow up to 2 meters 74 centimeters in length. The eyes of these birds are the largest among land vertebrates. They are 50 millimeters in diameter and shaded against sunlight. Their eyes can see in detail up to 1.5 kilometers away. Their average lifespan is 60 to 70 years. Their legs are bare and long. They have hoof-like nails on their feet. Their brains weigh between 30 and 40 grams. Their heads are bare, small, and flexible. These easily agitated birds build their nests in safe areas. An ostrich chick reaches puberty in 3 years. Males are very aggressive at breeding time. They don't let anyone near them. Male ostriches choose more than one mate. Females lay eggs between April and September. They can lay up to 100 eggs in a month. After a 2-week break, they resume laying. The eggs weigh about 1.5 kilograms. It is noteworthy that the young grow 25 centimeters with each passing month. By the time they are 1 year old, they weigh around 25 kilograms. Ostriches originate from Africa. They are easily recognized by their appearance. They are easily adapted to the desert environment. They are currently the largest living bird species. They have the largest eggs of any living bird. The eggs of the extinct elephant birds and moas were larger. Ostriches feed mainly on plants, but they also eat invertebrates. They live in nomadic herds. Flocks can reach 50 individuals. The best known species is the Maasai ostrich, which lives in Tanzania and Kenya. The so-called Arabian ostrich, which lived in deserts, is now extinct. The ostrich's Latin name is Struthio camelus. Ostriches have spread all over the world through humans. Many countries have ostriches on farms and in zoos. People started to breed more ostriches, especially in the 20th century. Ostriches are raised for their feathers, skin, and meat. In some Middle Eastern countries, ostriches are used for traveling. They also race ostriches in a similar way to horse racing. Ostrich racing takes place mainly in South Africa, the United States, and some Asian countries. Races in the United States, Nevada, Virginia City, New Orleans, Minnesota, Kentucky, Ellis Park, and Iowa. In Arizona, the Chandler Ostrich Festival is very popular.
Thank you.